Well, my wife says on the list that I'm to stop at Spinner's Toy Shop and buy a present for my grandson. The last time I was here, Mr. Spinner's stock of toys was very low. He said something about slow deliveries from Wiley's or New York. I don't remember exactly. But let's see what he has now, what the latest and newest toys are, and how expensive they are. Plus, I hope that he has some of those old-fashioned toys. You know, the tried and true are always the best. Well, let's see what he has.
Hello, Mr. Mayor. How are you doing today?
Good day, Mr. Spinner. My wife has sent me on a list of errands today, and your shop happens to be on the list. I am
Fantastic.
To pick up a new or old toy for our grandson. So you do have your shipments in, do you not, sir?
Get a few shipments in. It's been moving a little bit slower, though. I've talked to Mr. Wiley, and it's just going a little bit slower, and we're not sure if it's getting from him or if it's getting from New York, so we're trying to figure out what's going on with that right
Well,
now.
I do understand from my wife and from other ladies in the town that Mr. Wiley seems to be somewhat late upon his shipments and delivery.
All right, so this seems to be an overall struggle that we're having.
I will speak to him when I see him.
Sounds
next.
Good.
Now,
so,
what have you got
so
to show me, sir?
We have some lovely shipments. I know he's getting a little bit older, a musical instrument. It might be time to just pick up some music and get started in that endeavor.
Instead of a toy.
Yes, he's getting a little bit older. He's getting a little bit more.
What would you suggest for a young man?
We have clarinets, we have trombones, we have drums and cymbals.
Drums and cymbals make a lot of great.
He doesn't live with you.
That's very true, sir, but I don't despise my son that much.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if he was starting to become business-minded and start saving a little bit. We have this lovely toy bank.
Oh, well, that would be good.
Right here. Has a jumping dog, and if you push the trigger on the side, the dog will jump into the bank. Would you like to push the trigger?
On the side here?
Right there. Just push it down. Dog jumps in, puts the money in the bank, and he can start his savings plan.
Well, that is very good and economically minded. I like the way you think,
All right,
Mr. Spinner.
That's just a quarter.
What else?
So we also have a basketball. It's a new game that's just started. You can get him involved, get athletic, be a vigorous young man. This is $1.25.
$1.25.
Yes, sir.
It is a new sport. Yes, I've heard the men in Rosman's barbershop talking about it.
And then we have our old tried and trues. We have the ball and cup, we have the yo-yo, we have our Jacob's ladder. You might remember this from when you were younger.
Yes, I have one of those. Never ceased to amaze me and kept me occupied for many hours.
So all of those are great options. This is only 5 cents, ball and cup is 5 cents, and the yo-yo is 10. Any of those strike your fancy?
5 cents. Mayhaps I should practice good economy and purchase the Jacob's ladder for 5 cents and let the young man save up his money to purchase the bank.
Very good, sir. Pick whichever one you most prefer.
I think I like this one. It looks rather nice,
all
and
right.
They all work the same. Is that correct?
Yes, sir. I will add that to your tab, and we can settle up at the end of the month.
Very good, sir.
Thank you
so very much. Now I must be about my other errands. I have a lot to do today.
Have a good day.
And you too, sir.
What could be causing the shipping delays at Wiley's Emporium? What kind of bank do you use to save your pennies? How is this basketball different from those used today? Have you ever played with a Jacob's ladder? Join us next time as Mayor O'Fallon stops by Mrs. Schmidt's house, where she has some definite thoughts about that newfangled electricity stuff. That's next time on Gossip Tour.